Welcome back, everybody. Tommy Miller here, Mr. Blue. Today, I'm going to be working in the garden again. Put out banana peelings. Try and get some of that good nutrients out of them into the ground there, hopefully. But I'm going to finish working this little spot I got right here. Work it all the way out to the end and back and bag and back. Oh, sorry. Forgot about holding the camera right. You know, it's kind of hard, but I can do it. Folks, it's going to be a beautiful day. I'm going to put this camera on a tripod, and that way you can see me working some of it. And then, yeah, I'll be back after that. Listen to those birds, folks. They're so peaceful right there. I had so much fun out there. Killed me a little bit. Back started hurting stuff, but it was a peaceful day, beautiful day. What I do, I work this down to the far end down there, and I come back a little bit. I'll do it a little bit more time. Then I start talking to my uncle. He brings out his garden tiller. So all this that you're fixing to see, I'm going to fast forward, folks, and put some music into it. So I hope y'all enjoy that. So yeah, so stay tuned. After this fast forward, I'll have some more clips in there, and might have some clips of the storm that's coming through later on this evening. So yeah, just stay tuned. And yeah, hope y'all enjoy it.
Well, folks, we got the solar panel pumping. Just got a rubber battery charger on that and keeping that trickle charge for when I go scrapping. But the way the weather talks, not gonna be able to. Need to hurry up and finish this. I gotta get a different gas line for it, folks. That one's just a little bit too big. And my uncle gave me this tank here. That's just a vent line up there. It's gonna be a little bit shorter. I'll make it where water can't get into it. But there's the actual gas line there. Goes in this tubing and comes out right there and goes back into the carburetor. Gotta finish the gas line, get the batteries over to it, and then put it on over there closer. And yes, folks, I'm burning trash. I get a little bit of trash burnt from my mom's side over there. From when we get back from like McDonald's or KFC or Sonic or something like that, just throw our bags in it. And once a week, I bring it around here and burn it. But folks, that's about it. I hope y'all engorge. I don't know what that means. Enjoy the garden spot just right over there behind the tree. My uncle tilled it up for me. I guess he felt sorry for me using a hoe or something. He said, well, let me bring mine over and see what it does. And I'm like, okay. So I told him I'd give him 2 free tanks of gas for doing it. Sucker eats the gas like crazy. 2, it's a little small tank on it, but it uses 3 tanks of gas to do that. So 3 tanks of gas plus 2 more to do his over there for helping me. And folks, I don't know if I'm going to end the vlog here or not, but if I do, thank you for watching. But if I don't, there'll be some storm footage and behind this, because it's supposed to get bad again. So this is going to be the 3rd severe storms we had for Luxor. The first one got a little rough, didn't do no damage here, a few tree limbs, but that's about it. But on up to Dorfair between Burdett and East County Road 474, it's right there where you turn to go to the sheriff's office. Between it and Burdett, it laid some power lines down there, which I've already seen the footage from the other vlog. But the second one kind of went north and south of us, and it, as far as I know, it didn't do too much, just a little wind damage here and there, a few shingles blown off, you know what I mean. I guess that's about it for right now. I'm gonna save a little battery life and try to get some storm damage later on today, or actually tonight, I think. I gotta go check when they're coming in. Sweat rolling down. But yeah, right now it's roughly about around 2 o'clock p.m. and I'm gonna go inside, make sure my video went up, and it should be the live stream of Sonofka, I believe. And yeah, might record another one for tomorrow. So stay tuned, folks, for a little bit more footage, probably. Be right back, okay? Well, folks, that's what it's starting to look like right now. Let's see, right there, close to Osceola, where I'm at.
11 and 12.
Uh-oh.
Indiana 12.
Go ahead, 11.
Yeah, and when it does, I'm going to have me a pop-up tent out there so I can sleep out there and guard them that way. Get ready to take them to my house. The water dries up.
Yeah, we have to split them half and half, you know that, right?
Hear that, how it repeats, y'all? That's how my repeater does. I need to find me one that repeats at the same time.
Who's going to be out there picking them up? If I get out there and pick all of them up, you ain't getting that. You better be out there with some water boots and gloves on.
So this is what I go through when I storm up.
If I get out there and pick all of them up, you ain't getting them. You better be out there with some water boots and gloves on.
Sitting here at Luxor.
That's
what
you call greedy. That's the reason why you can't catch
them. Watching the traffic go
by. Greedy. That's the reason why you can't catch them.
Firefighter over the side of me here. First responder. And if I can zoom in, folks. Y'all can see the sheriff's office lights right there.
In front of Charlie's apartments out there. Couldn't y'all see me out there putting trout lines in front of Charlie's apartments out there?
Right now we ain't got too much lightning. Every once in a while we see a streak go across.
What? Am I your trout lines? I seen somebody over there picking them up.
Talking about fishing trout lines now.
I'm headed that way right now. Somebody takes my trout lines and we'll obey.
Uh-oh.
I'm headed that way right now. Somebody takes my trout lines on Wolf Bay.
Such language.
Out on the radio.
Watch this, folks.
You ain't telling me I don't play about my catfish.
Watch this.
You ain't telling me I don't play about my catfish.
Hey, Austin Boo, guess what? You're going to be in tomorrow's vlog.
Hey Austin, man, guess what? You're gonna
be in the vlog. A log for what? A log for what? Vlog. V-L-O-G. You're gonna be in it tomorrow at 11 o'clock.
Vlog.
You bad mouthing on the radio. You said a naughty word.
I got you bad mouthing on the radio. You said a naughty word.
But, folks, that's what we go through on the radio here at Luxor FD. All right, folks, I got to get off here. See what this looks like real quick. But that right there is what I'm worried about. It's going to come pretty close to us. I don't know about this yet. I'm pretty sure it's going to hit Manila. Stay tuned.
Thundering and lightning here. And you see, it's picked up rain really good here. It's getting heavier.
A little bit more update on the radar here. Looked like it was going towards Manila, then all of a sudden it started. You see right here, looked like it takes a turn towards Blavel. It's going to get rough, folks. Actually, looked like the last shot right there is kind of dissipating a little bit. I hope. But Blavel. Fixing to get hit. I'll pause this. Yep. Right. Here's a little update, y'all. Lake City, Manila, Blavel. And right here. About molding that. I was packing a punch there for a little bit. No update. So, yep, we'll get back to it here in a second, folks.
folks, I was hoping y'all would see this. Folks, the wind really picked up here.
11 to
12. Go ahead, 12. I mean 11. Camera to focus here, folks. There we go. Level. It's already there. It's fixing to hit us. I'm gonna put this thing in motion. There you go, you can see which way it's heading. So we're going to be getting some of this wind for a little bit.
Well, it's coming down. See how it's coming down?
Let's zoom in a little bit more. Still a little ways before it gets here. Just to show y'all how bad the wind's below. I know y'all can hear it, but it shows a little proof. I'll get zoomed in here again. Tricks and hit Burdett, Victoria, here in a little bit. I really don't think it's going to be too bad, but you never know when it might flare up. You can see the purple done gone out of it, so that's the hail done gone. As you can see, the rest up there. As long as the, well, I'm not going to say it. I started to say it, but I'm not going to say it. Last time it was 2 days without it, so. Well, I just miss. Oh, there goes the semi. Just miss a bad lightning streak, folks. And the temperature has dropped. Come on, focus. I don't want to zoom back in. Oh. I'm glad the purple and stuff's gone, but I don't like the little deals like that right there for me. Hey, Boo, you watching this? And my camera just got wet. Ah, there's your train. Where's the plane? Alright, I can see that there. Alright, folks, can't see it, but it's Unit 11 just pulled up. There's a train Skywarn also. Yeah, it's got a light bar on top of his truck, so yay. Now we got a semi truck. Gonna pump gas, we're gonna move, ain't we? Folks, gotta move. The truck's here to deliver gas. And guess what? It's raining and he's gonna deliver gas. Alright, be right back. Well, all in hell, but I don't see it yet. There's a bunch of heavy rain, folks. Heavy, heavy rain. Big drops of rain. Ooh. And it just slacked up. That's not good. Folks, I'm gonna get off here and find me a spot to tuck her down for a little bit. Well, folks, it's pretty much through. Got one little patch of hail there, a little bit of purple. And then we'll be in the clear. Then we're gonna go out and check for damages and stuff. So stay tuned.
This is all it's doing here now. my mop.
Alright everybody, these are going to be some slow-mos of the lightning. Now this is over probably about 43 minutes long. Don't worry, it ain't that long, but I'm just letting you know it's time frame. I shortened it down. It's not all the lightning, but it's some of the most ones that I thought was, you know, special in their own way. So yeah, just sit back and enjoy this. And then after the slow-mos, there are going to be some of the radio recordings that was, y'all might want to hear. Might not, but all will. And that might be one or two slow-mos in between that. So stay tuned. It's technically the next day and all looks well out there. I'm up against my window right now on the inside, and if I can hold it still enough, y'all see the wind's blowing quite a bit, and it is cold, folks. It is cold. That's cold wind out there. But I just want to say thank you for watching. I love each and every one of y'all. And I could not be here if it wasn't for y'all. And please leave a comment. Like this video. Share it with your friends. Subscribe and turn on your post notifications, folks. And I will see y'all next time, alright? Thank you for watching again. And y'all have a good day. Blessed day. Bye.